Paul.
Can you just please calm down a second?
Hey guys, what's going on?
Remember when I told you Shoko was bullied? Well, it was Shoya. He was the one who used to bully her.
How can you say that, Miki? Yasha would never do that.
Why would I make up something like that?
But you used to make fun of her too, Miki.
I never ever said anything horrible behind Shoko's back.
What? You picked on Shoko?
Yeah, it was him. He was the one who made Shoko's life a living hell. I kept begging him to leave her alone. She never was his tiny one. I was so scared of him. A breaking down.